Bony prominences like heels, sacrum, and areas of skin under medical devices can be protected by the prophylactic use of ALLEVYN LIFE foam dressings to help prevent pressure injuries. Pressure injuries are areas of localized injury to the skin and underlying tissue. This is the result of sustained soft tissue deformations caused by pressure in combination with shear being applied to the skin. Shear is a mechanical force that acts in a parallel direction to the surface, causing distortion of deformable bodies. Friction is the resistance of a material when it is dragged across a surface quantified by a friction coefficient, contributing to the shear forces experienced. Pressure injuries may be unavoidable in certain patients. However, the majority of pressure injuries can be prevented, reducing the impact on a patient's quality of life and the financial burden. Hospital-acquired pressure injuries can mean increased treatment and healthcare costs of $21,767 per patient on average. Patients can spend on average extra 9.5 days in hospital, stretching resources even further. ALLEVYN LIFE dressings help reduce pressure injury incidence. They come in various shapes and sizes, including a sacrum, heel, and quadrilobed variant to work with different at-risk body areas. ALLEVYN LIFE dressing absorbs and dissipates mechanical energy through both material shear and layer-to-layer frictional sliding occurring internally in the dressing, which may help reduce sustained soft tissue stresses within at-risk body regions. ALLEVYN LIFE dressings are composed of 5 layers: breathable top film, XU mask masking layer, XU lock advanced lock-in technology, absorbent hydrocellular foam layer, gentle silicone wound contact layer. ALLEVYN LIFE is a unique dressing that has been proven to deliver frictional energy absorber effectiveness within the dressing due to its truly independent layers. The breathable top film is adhered to the XU mask layer and has a low coefficient of friction, reducing the generation of shear forces already at the external surface of the dressing. The XU mask layer is independent of the XU lock layer, allowing frictional layer-on-layer sliding movements to occur, thereby absorbing and dissipating shear forces internally in the dressing before they reach the skin and underlying soft tissues. The central XU lock layer is an independent non-adhered layer that allows the other layers to frictionally slide against it, thereby absorbing and dissipating shear forces internally in the dressing to reduce the transfer of these forces to the skin, which may help decrease the distortion of skin and subdermal tissues. The XU lock layer contributes the most to the dressing's ability to absorb point pressures. The hydrocellular foam layer is independent and not adhered to the XU lock layer, allowing frictional sliding to occur internally in the dressing, which is then absorbing and dissipating additional shear forces. The absorbent foam also allows moisture to be removed from the skin surface and be absorbed in the dressing. The silicone wound contact layer is adhered to the hydrocellular foam layer and keeps the dressing in place on the intact skin. To help facilitate regular skin inspections, ALLEVYN LIFE dressings can be lifted and repositioned without losing their adherent properties. ALLEVYN LIFE dressings can stay in place for up to 7 days. ALLEVYN LIFE dressings help reduce pressure injury incidence, lowering the total cost associated with treating pressure injuries. ALLEVYN LIFE dressings are proven to deliver frictional energy absorber effectiveness within the dressing due to its truly independent layers.